internet, it's your 69th favorite toaster here! And today, Vsauce Purple here, how many holes does a protogen have? Well, you see you have the mouth, the two toaster slots on the back, and the USB port. That makes, five? Four. Four. Wow, this video was shorter than I thought. Tell me how many holes your protogen has in the comments! Or how I'm completely wrong in the comments. Don't forget to like it!